I'm gonna call you Phelps. I'll be Usain Bolt. I mean, it feels good to have a lot of these golds right here. I mean, I'm just saying, it feels good. I know now how they feel. I mean, I feel like I'm like an Olympian. You know? Do you feel that way?
I feel great. I've been on cloud nine since winning this puppy.
Luke, you spin up some of that footage right here of our killer moment. And by the way, there was a couple times, I will say, behind the scenes what was going on in our heads, guys. We were a little nervous because a couple times we were way behind. And Haley and Kice,
that team was tough to beat.
They were crushing us, and then we got in their head. like our parents sometimes get in our heads when we're younger. Bam! Haley was on fire, and then all of a sudden, gone. Kice, gone. We took home the medal, baby. Obviously, you can see I'm a little fired up still. I wish we were playing because I thought we were definitely going to lose. I was like, we're going to lose this entire thing, and we ended up crushing it. All right, let's move on. My adrenaline's a little high.
Still coming off the high of EAD, guys. Hopefully, you guys appreciate it. I think it was the best one yet. I think the feedback is a testament to that, too. Great job to everyone helping put it together. Koji and Emily and Sanika, you guys did a phenomenal job. I know Ari helped out as well.
Yep.
Hopefully, you guys appreciate that day. It's all for you guys. So, again, we're looking forward to topping that next year.
Yeah.
And winning another trophy.
Yep.
Guys, we're going to make some announcements here. It's all kind of wrapped around some of the stuff we talked about at EAD. First off, we're going to move SkyCast to bi-weekly.
So, bi-weekly.
What we found is that things change not very much weekly and dramatically monthly. And so we think bi-weekly is that sweet spot to where we're not kind of giving you guys too much and it just kind of numbs and dulls the episode. So bi-weekly is what we're going to move to.
And we're going
to
change up the format too. So be on the lookout of that.
We'll talk about that too.
Also, guys, I hate eating my own crow. So I made an announcement at Employee Appreciation Day on our SkyCast that in 5 days, I don't even know what it says. Hopefully I didn't bet any money or anything.
I think you might have.
I hope I didn't. But I think I said 5 days I will have this lease signed, sealed, and delivered. 5 days. And I don't want to...
Hold on.
Give us 2 weeks!
Is he pre-closing everything?
And I am sitting here publicly admitting I do not have it signed, sealed, and delivered.
We need pre-closer and a little arrow.
Oh, gosh. Pre-closer. I made fun of Mark for so long in the early days of SkySlope that he pre-closed everything. And Mark, you passed your habit on to myself. So I will say we are close, but we still have, what do they say, close but no cigar or something like that? Yeah, we're not close. So
the finish line is in sight.
Yes.
We're not going to announce anything until everything is signed and executed. So, guys.
Yep. Yep.
Next SkyCast, fingers crossed, we're pretty confident.
We don't have it in 2 weeks.
No more pre-closing.
But okay, yeah.
Other EAD announcement, guys, the evals, the pay raises, the personal development program, the all-day department day. I sat down with Koji yesterday. As you guys might have known, we were out of office last week, so the first time I got a chance to sit down with them was yesterday. And we're moving everything forward. You'll probably start seeing some announcements on that, I would say, at the latest end of next week. Koji will start sending some updates on when you can start seeing these things implemented.
Yep.
So look forward to that. Mission, visions, and values. This was, guys, one thing, the reason we got started with SkyCast is Tyler and I meet every week on Tuesdays and we talk big picture. We talk about the vision, the mission, products, and all that kind of stuff. And that was the primary purpose of SkyCast, was to get you guys insight into that so you guys can get really excited about the stuff we're rolling out and really just do a recap of our weekly meetings.
Yep.
It's evolved into kind of trying some new different things. We're trying to get back to that. You know, that's really our goal, is to get back to that, what our initial vision was for that. And so you'll start seeing a little bit more of that as we move into a bi-weekly spot here.
It'll be insight. It'll be full insight.
Full insight.
Lou will be literally, we'll give you a quick example. DJ's going to try to cut me off here because I know him, but we just had a phenomenal breakfast, which was our meeting because we've been so busy. And I was like, gosh, this is stuff the employees would love to see. This is stuff that they should see. They should see where we're going. It's everything that this SkyCast was developed off of, but it changed. And so we're going to be going back to the original premise of SkyCast. And I think you guys will like it.
Mission, vision, values, product roadmap, growth opportunities, all that kind of stuff. Really top level. That's what we're going to get back to.
Yep. And I think that's it, right?
Yeah. So we'll be coming to you guys in 2 weeks from today. We'll be doing the next episode. And you guys will be talking a lot about mission, vision, values, and product.
And we'll leave you with some highlights of EAD.
Highlights of EAD. Relive it, guys.
Ciao.
Out.